to the Wild Doc Project 365, episode 1029. I keep on forgetting what episode it's been. Guys, if you follow along on YouTube, jump on thewilddoc.com. Check out all of our full-length videos. That's where we house them absolutely free. What we're talking about today is a variation of T's or V's. We're talking about scapular stability, how we can use something like a TRX, and how we can modify it for safety reasons, okay? Now, I'm sure you guys might have seen the different variations of rollouts that you can do while you're doing TRXs, all right? And we can get in any position that we go up and overhead, we can make it longer so it's harder or anything else like that. What I'm gonna do today is show you a different way, which I like to use as a rehab function, and that is facing the wall rather than facing towards the wall, or facing away from the wall. And here's the reason why, is when I come into here and I'm taking somebody that has a shoulder problem or is rehabbing a shoulder, if I'm able to come into this position, the wall will always stop me. So I can't fall into a bad shoulder position, okay? Second reason is because we're gonna be able to then trace the wall, okay? And stay in that relatively safe position, because if I ever start to become unstable, I have the wall that's right here. So here's what this is gonna look like. We're gonna set these up so that they're about chest high when I'm kneeling. I'm gonna get away from the wall so that way as I start to lean, this is something that I can stabilize. If my shoulders start to raise, it's too far out, okay? I need to get a little bit closer so I'm a little bit more stable so it's not as hard. If I want to increase the intensity, I push myself just a little bit farther away, and it's going to put me into a little bit more of a loaded position. But again, if my shoulders start to raise, too high. So all we're going to do is find that happy medium. We're going to come in, get to where that we stop into the wall. We're going to spread just about an inch or two, come back so my knuckles are back against the wall, pull myself back out. That's one repetition. I come back in, press out. So we're only going at about 4 to 5 inches, come back in, and that's two. The whole time that I come up, I'm basically thinking that my shoulder is as far away from my ear as I can, and I'm just starting to spread that overhead position out, just a little bit, by squeezing my shoulder blades together, by squeezing together like such, all right? That's the position that we're trying to work on because we're trying to gain scapular stability right there. It's an interesting way of trying it against the wall, different variation you guys might want to try. So try that out. Questions, comments, please post it below. And until tomorrow, we're on Optimizing Function to Optimize Performance.